Hi guys, it's your girl Ajike and you're welcome to my channel. Alright, okay, so my last video, we're on a challenge to hair growth. Alright, and I have not stopped. I have been working hard, I've been researching and doing a lot of things. Then I came about cinnamon and clove. Cinnamon, from the write-up I read, says that it's when you use it on your scalp, it stimulates your scalp and helps the flow of blood on your scalp, which enhances hair growth. So I was now torn in between, what do? I can't just take cinnamon powder and just apply it to my head. Then I kept reading and it explained more on how you can make your cinnamon or your clove oil. So what do? You take like a teaspoon, if it is blended, of cinnamon. And if it's not blended, the sticks, you put it in a dark bottle and then you pour almond oil, maybe half, depending on the quantity that you want to make. The same thing goes for the clove. It is blended, you take a teaspoon and then you add like 4 times of what you put in the container. And if it is a whole, you put the quantity you want, then add oil, then leave it for 14 days. That means you have to leave your oil sitting for 14 days before then you sieve, you get all the particles out of it to get oil, and then you begin to apply it to your scalp. Right now I am wearing wig. I have DD but it's super rough, so I won't be showing you guys. So because I massage it every night, I just so that I can, you know, have contact with my scalp, so I decided to go on DD. It's just a weave under so that I can massage my hair with oil. Well, those are the tips that I got. Then also aloe vera also enhances in hair growth. So I have been using aloe vera with my oil that I already told you. This oil I'm telling you is a different oil totally. The oil that I have been using, I've been using almond oil infused with carrots and infused with avocado. So I just put my almond, carrots. I mash my avocado, then put it in my almond oil. Put it on a low heat on the fire for it to dry. Then I press out the oil, and then my oil is ready. So that's what I've been using on my hair. I will also be trying the cinnamon and the clove as well. But I want to carry you guys along since it's a challenge, and I want to carry you with me. And I want you to join the challenge so that you know what to do. That's why I'm making this video. Okay, so I was talking about aloe vera. Aloe vera juice is also good. And rice water. But rice water, you can't use it every time on your hair because your hair begins to break. So I use the rice water once a week. But the aloe vera, you can use it anytime. You just massage it on your scalp. You can use it to co-wash your hair. You can leave it on your hair as a conditioner. I leave it on my hair as a conditioner. Then I make my hair. So when I lose it and wash it, I reapply it again and then make my hair. So I'll be doing that consistently for the next 3 months. Then you know that my last video, I showed you where my hair, the length of my hair was reaching. So my next video, I would also show you where the length of my hair has reached. All right guys, so that is my journey so far and the things that I have researched, read up on, the things I've learned along the way, and I thought I should share with you guys. So thank you for watching this video. If you like my video and the information that I give it a thumbs up, click on the notification bell, and you'll be one of the first people to be notified every time I upload a video. Share with your friends and your family, and let's take this challenge together. And I love you guys.